Hello there. Searching for steps to turn on System Restore on your Windows XP-based PC? Let me give you the steps for it. Just follow me. Right-click on My Computer and then select Properties. Go to the System Restore tab. Uncheck the Turn Off System Restore box. Click OK. See how simple it was? Go ahead, have fun with your PC. At any point in time, if you face issues with your PC, just call iYogi. Good karma. Thank you.